in order to make the trade show come alive further for the first year of this year, almost every second exhibitor is showcasing a live feature. Festival of Smart Bird, Eaton with their training academy, Goldridge in the warehousing application park, New Manager stuff. So this show is not a simple, I put the stands up, cross my fingers, and hopefully you'll come and visit. There's a lot of preparation that has gone in to make it alive and exciting. So that when you come to this event, you will really see the world of industry coming alive. On an end note, there are three or four points that I'd like to make. First of all, from Germany and globally, coming to our country in the capital region for 4 days only. There isn't in India, apart from maybe machine tools shows, a more global engineering technology event than for the industry. 27 countries send their products and participants to India. It also shows the amount, even though we have not received the best amount of press this year globally, but if you imagine that participants from 27 countries have invested time and money to come to showcase their products in India, the importance of our market is very much in that, especially in the engineering sector.
Facilitators and organizers or visitors, what we found out, you have to adopt the duration of the exhibition to the needs of that industry. On the one hand, we have the cost of the exhibitors, the longer the show is running, the higher the costs are. But on the other hand, if you have a show like 3 days or 4 days, we found out that was not a sufficient period. Because if you are in that specific industry, you should have the chance to adopt your schedule to be on the show minimum for one of these 3 or 4 days, depending on where you are. If you prolong the show maybe by 1 day, maybe you wouldn't get more visitors at all. Maybe they are just split it and got it towards more days. That maybe makes it a little more unofficial. So our shows in Hanover, for example, they are a little bit longer, but they are much bigger. So maybe you need 2 or 3 days coming from India to see what you would like to see. But even in Hanover, the exhibitors ask us why it's not possible to cut the show by 1 day, because that means, of course, we need to ask our exhibitors. So at least we have to find out a compromise, and we are doing the shows we do here in India for quite a while, for some years, and we found out that this duration is for now appropriate.
Visitors, and roughly 40% of them will be from around the world. For a full list of global brands, etc., my colleague Pumesh will give you a full list.
How many countries have participated in the exhibition?
27.
What brands will involve direct involvement of any industrial support?
MDA, industrial automation, service. We are working directly with the industry association involved. So, for example, if you look at MDA, the most important sector association is the Fluid Power Society. For industrial automation, it's the same. For CMAT, it's the Society of Indian Material Handling Equipment Manufacturers. So I totally agree that, you know, there are two ways of doing it. One is we go to a CII or a FICCI and they then activate their sector associations. But our preferred model that we work with globally is industry association, industry show, partnership.
Many more that work to the topic.
We have been talking about automation. First thing I do in the morning when I get up, I have
to. Also.
No, not
also. No, secret also is automation.